Welcome to my channel. This is Sam, and as promised, we are playing Callisto Protocol. I just completed Hogwarts Legacy, so we are gonna start this one. Oh shit, I'm gonna pause this part. It's going to take some time. Finally, we're back, huh? So, there's privacy policy in terms of we have to do this, I'm not gonna read everything. Yeah. I know every game is hardcore mode. I'm not doing hardcore mode, man. Survival horror. Riot mode.
How many modes did I unlock, man?
Transmission. Yeah, we are doing new experience, and I'm gonna check the preset is medium, but I'm not gonna change it to high because the game has already selected medium as per my requirements and as per my physical settings, that is my laptop. So frame rate, let me not take unlimited and change it to 60, and VSync off. Okay, let's go for advance and this place full screen borderless. I think I will check on the controls of mouse and keyboard for control for crouch. Run for shift is like every FPS games. Aim, right click, melee. GRP grab is this one. Fire launch, okay. Inventory tab, melee attack, heavy melee attack is middle mouse, alternate fire is also middle mouse. Soft weapon 1, 2, 3, use med kit, hold 3. That is not going to work for me. Maybe, is there any button? I think I will take Q for this. Reload R, mantle E, interact E, stomp, space bar, activate rampage mode is B. I think I will do rampage mode with like X. Yeah, it's pretty close to my fingers, so I'm changing this. Okay, I think we are set. So let's go start the game, new experience. So hardcore mode is with with more ruthless enemies and almost non-existent health and ammo drops. Can you survive the hardest ruthless solo? This is the hardest, I think. Or yeah, I think this is one hit one kill for me also and the enemy also. This is contagion mode has no manual saves. Hardcore has less ammo drops. Almost non-existent health and numbers. Normal is beginning to journey the world of the rest of the world. Yes, we are doing normal mode because we are playing this game for the first time. And let's do it with minimum security, right? Middle logo is barely visible area. I have no idea what we are doing here.
Okay.
So we selected normal difficulty with medium security. You can take minimum security also. I took medium security to just get to a challenge in also in normal mode. Just to get a bit of a challenge in normal mode. That's why I took medium security. So there are ammo drops and health drops for the map. One hour implants. What the hell, man? Yeah, I think I'm playing with a woman character. Somebody is checking me out with a CCTV camera. take my mother said yes, you can. So I can't go from this side anymore. So I think I should be able to go.
Yeah. so we just need the one. Okay, get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here. Don't I know it? For sure, we were lost. We were boarded by
the... Let go of me!
She's the one that...
Give me your chance, sir. If I can do your job, could that be your mind?
Sir.
Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, sir.
Stop! Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
We're inmate. 532-521. You can address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has been given here. To this moment. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, yep.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the dead moon? Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on.
Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands. Surprise! Okay. Trevor, let's go.
Fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Started the game and I got placed into the jail. This is not One Piece, man. I'm not Luffy.
He went inside and he smokes and like there is something else. Minimum made 532-521. What is this? IDSC, SCN, lights out at 1500, means 5 o'clock. I don't know. It's lights out at only 5 p.m. That's cool, man. I cannot walk now. I think we are only allowed to walk when it's daytime.
Don't break. Don't break. Don't break.
must seize the mediators, hold down A, then switch to hold down D before the mediators alternate between A and D level dodge in the same direction more than once, so the sequence will fail. Okay. Some more enemies. वे ये क्या हो क्या रहा है? What the hell is this? Is this a loop or some kind? I'm opening cells again.
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core.
detector. That is all that I've done. Look for wall mounted boxes that are pointed at the electronics camera, path injector, and the other components are good kits. Three to quickly use the health injector there. You can attack to the organization with the health injector can also be used by the inventory screen. Okay, let me see one thing. Have I changed the medkit item to Q, right? So where is my health bar? I did not see my health bar. Oh, the back of my neck, that's the health bar. And it takes quite a time to hold Q or hold the button to actually.
Alert, secure the systems offline. Remain yourself.
Base. क्या हो रहा है यार?
Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. There's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out though. Security units are back online.
No activity detected. Black Iron Security Unit active. Scanning for active core signatures.
Systems online.
All systems nominal.
Can't let him see me.
डॉक्टर जैसे लग रही है कोई इसको भी नहीं छोड़ा है किसी को नहीं छोड़ा है किसी ने इधर आलू उंगली के भाव पे लाश पड़ा हुआ है लोगों ये तो मतलब कैसे है यहाँ से
खोल भाई ये भी अनलॉक के लिए भी खोलना चाहिए ना ये दबाना खोल जाओगे तो नहीं खुलेगा मैं पता नहीं क्यों अलग ही जगह आ गया फ्यूज ले रही है इसके लिए कैलिस्टो क्रेडिट मिला है थोड़ा बहुत घूम घाम के निकाला हूँ इधर फाइट होगा तो मेरे को बुरी तरीके से मारेगा। तो इतना ओपन में घूम रहा हूँ, बहुत देर से घूम रहा हूँ। इसे रोबोट है भाई, एआई वाला रोबोट। रास्ता खो जाना पॉसिबल हो होगा क्योंकि भाई ये रास्ता बहुत खतरनाक दिया हुआ है। आपका तो बहुत खतरनाक रास्ता है। कभी नहीं रहता ऐसी चीज़। यहाँ पे किस पे ऑपरेशन चल रहा है अभी? इसका मामले में कुछ नहीं है।
This might be useful.
ये फ्यूज उधर लगाना है। समझ में आया? कुछ मिला बट इंजेक्शन चलो 56 मिनट भी हो गया देगा कहाँ से वहीं से देगा उधर वो खड़ा है मतलब जाना उधर ही है लेकिन अपने पास मैंने बोला ना ये सब सेफ नहीं हुआ आज आपको चंदे नहीं देगा ना तो नहीं मिला अभी तक
change that we grow, that we become the best version of ourselves. Change can be hard, but it is necessary.
तेरा जेल होगा तो नहीं यार, तू ये सब मैसेज पढ़ा आ रहा है सबको। देखो यहाँ पे हेल्थ मेरे पास बहुत है, इसलिए नहीं ले पा रहा। शायद यहाँ से कहीं और जाना पड़ेगा मेरे को, वैसे तो कोई रास्ता दिख नहीं रहा मेरे को। वो तो रहा रास्ता, मैं भी लिखा हुआ गांडू हो गया।
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
So.
Lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. And those things do pack a punch, though. We're not gonna need it. Listen, you're
nice.
Almost to the watchtower.
My
I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
Return to the watchtower. Is this a workbench of some kind? Holy shit, this is powerful. Something.
Anomaly detected.
तो दिख रहा था सारा। दो बंदों से एक साथ तुम फाइट करोगे तो वैसे ही होगा ना जो मेरे साथ हुआ। वहाँ पे तीन था, दो नहीं था, एक तो मैंने मार के मिल करके मैं बाहर गया, दो दो आ गया एक साथ। फिर भी ठीक है, वहाँ पे मैनेज किया मैंने, मरा नहीं मैं, आई एम नॉट डेड। उसके लगा close to the place where I was just a second ago, almost close to the place. तो है कि वापस जो गया मैं आई डोंट वेस्ट टाइम आई गॉट समथिंग राइट
units, you are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir.
Now that's an order. You kill anything that moves.
You. How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5-2-1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special? Why'd the warden?
What you want?
I told you.
This is my kingdom. And it's all yours.
Come on.
ऑप्शन कहाँ है भाई यहाँ पे फाइट होगा 100% यहाँ मैं जा रहा हूँ यहाँ जगह वही है अच्छा चैप्टर चेंज है, फिर डन करता हूँ यहाँ से, हम लोग स्टार्ट करेंगे नेक्स्ट वीडियो. थैंक यू गाइस फॉर वॉचिंग, स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर मोर एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब. आई विल बी बैक विद लाइज़ ऑफ पी बिकॉज आई हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड हॉगवर्ट्स लेगेसी. सो बाय, सी यू सून, हैव अ गुड डे. Yes, I'm doing manual save.